to my YouTube channel. If you are new, you should definitely stick around because over here, we produce dope content, period. But in this video, I'm actually in my bathroom, if you can tell, and I'm gonna be showing you guys how I style these bohemian box braids. I've heard people call these braids a few different names. I've heard goddess braids and names like those, but for this video, I'm calling it bohemian box braids. Just to give you a little background, these braids are pretty fresh. I did them about 3 days ago. They do have curly ends, and they do have curls like within the braids themselves. And so they are about waist length. I don't know if you can see it on camera. They're honestly past waist length. And so I'm just gonna be showing you guys a few different styles, how I'm gonna be wearing these braids for the next 3 to 4 weeks. I don't wanna keep them in too long, so probably about the next 3 weeks. Okay, y'all, I actually tried to record myself braiding my hair, but that in itself was a whole process. Like, I didn't have the patience to sit there, part my hair on camera. I'm gonna insert a clip where I actually tried to do it, but I just got frustrated in the process because trying to make sure I was in camera view and trying to part, and like then my parts wasn't coming out straight because I'm looking, it was just a lot. Like, and so I was like, you know what, I gotta put the camera down. But definitely I will record a video of me actually how I do these braids soon. And just, I need the patience. I really don't have patience like that, but I'm working on it. So yeah, let's get straight into it.
Yeah.
y'all, so that's gonna be everything for this video. If you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for more. Until next time, I will see y'all later.